and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. From the 8-yard line, he's tackled at the 28-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. After a decent run up the gut.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to run. They don't want to run.
That brings them second and five.
It's second and five here.
Ball on their own 33.
Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
It's a nice job here by the wide receiver of looking the ball in and keeping the chains moving. He was on the same page as his quarterback as they both saw the double outside linebacker blitz coming.
You're going to have some negative plays, but if you keep running it, it'll create some big play opportunities.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on their own 48. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. Zips it to the tailback, incomplete.
That pass didn't look exactly right when it left his hand. Sometimes you don't get a great grip on the ball, and it comes out a little wobbly.
Let's see if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. Looking for the corner. They'll bring him down at the 21-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. They hand it off. Runs right for a nice gain. From their own 28-yard line, second down. Gets it to his tight end for a first down, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
Down immediately.
That'll make it second and four.
It's second and four. Ball on the 46-yard line. He makes the catch and has a first down. Tackle around the 45-yard line. Gives it up the gut. And down he goes at the 34. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. Here's a quick throw. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
first and 10.
Ball on the 20. A gain of about 4 yards on the draw.
That makes it second and 6.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Taken down at the 3.
Here's the true test of a quarterback at any level. Can they make a good throw under pressure when one or two or three guys are coming right at him? I think this young passer has proven that, yes, he can.
First down, and they come to the line with a first and goal. Over the middle, got it, touchdown.
Don't get tense down by the end zone. Sometimes a young quarterback will make a silly mistake, or a receiver will come down with a case of stone hands, but not with this group.
And he hits the PAT. A 9-play, 80-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
An amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
So our score, 7-0. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 24-yard line. The Redhawks are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And we'll take a break while the injured players attended to.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Tackle made at the 22-yard line.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 22. He's taken down at the 46.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
Strike and he drops it.
Perfect timing to jar the ball loose and not pick up the penalty. That was a solid play.
They left. That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 46. Brought down at the 46-yard line. Steps up.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Tackle at the 23. So he got a little on that return.
Well, Brad, early it looked like there was an opening there, but the seam closed quickly. Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. He's tackled at the 39-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Credit
at those two defenses in that first quarter or blame the offenses for a lack of production. 7-0, Miami of Ohio. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Miami of Ohio is up by a touchdown. Run to the left there.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Three down. Mike, three, six.
And they make the stop at the 47.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Tackled after decent pickup. Incomplete.
That would have been a great play if the throw were just a little bit more on target.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Third down, and they need to get it to the 24. Catch there as they knock him out of bounds. This is the 10th play of this drive. Miami of Ohio is up a score. On the extra point. A nice 9-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He'll take it from the 2, and he's taken down at the 27-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Nice run there.
That brings up second and 10.
From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. He's tackled at about the 43-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Man left, man left. Four down. Mike, 51. Mike, 51. Let's go. Green and Yankee.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
51, Mike. Mike 51. Ready.
He's at the 40. They'll bring him down right around the 36-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
Mike 51.
gain of six on the play. That'll make it second.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Nice pitch and catch for the first down. Tackle at the 18-yard line. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
This comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Straight up the middle, and he'll lose yardage.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Run, and he's brought down.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll bring up third and eight.
It's third down, eight to go. Ball on the 17. Throws it to the outside. This one incomplete. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
It's up, and it's through the uprights. Air Force is lining up to kick this one off. Gathered in at the 6. He's out to the 30. He's taken down at the 37-yard line.
The Redhawks are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
Get to that quickly. And down he goes, around the 43-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 43.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
And he throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
The Falcons saw one of their top players going down earlier, but it looks like he's going to be able to get back in there.
He's under pressure. Breaks one. Oh, and he can't hold on.
I know this quarterback trusts his arm and his receivers, but he's got to know when not to throw the ball. He didn't have any room at all, and he's lucky it wasn't intercepted.
Third down now. They need to get it down to the 33.
Once and all, going deep. This one will fall incomplete.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid, fundamental pass defense.
He's going to try to coffin corner this one.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. From their own 23-yard line. Second down. Certainly not what we expected as we head to halftime. 14-3, Miami of Ohio.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half.
Kick slide, get your hands on them, keep them at an angle, keep them off balance. How about the big fellas up front just absolutely stifling the pass rush?
We talk all the time about how defense wins championships and the guys in the trenches. How about the hog mollies up front? I mean, my goodness, that quarterback, he could bake a pie. Feed it to him in the pocket. He had so much time to sit back there, nice, warm, and cozy. Might as well get him a bottle of milk and some and a blankie back there in the pocket, because he was just sitting back there nice and protected. Anybody can deal in that situation. I've seen Reese Davis deal in that situation.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here? Got a good, well, a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. You got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. Yeah. We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Are they stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
Number 25, deep to return.
He'll return it from the one. They'll bring him down at the 23-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. To the 40, fires it out, and he's taken down at the 45-yard line. From their own 45-yard line, first down. Out to around the 45.
That's good for 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches.
Tight right, tight right. Pick me up. Pick me up. Come on, 16.
Has some daylight. Makes it to the 37. From the 37-yard line, it's first down. Makes it out to about the 23. Here's the halfback. Gets out to about the 21. From the 21-yard line, second down. The halfback picks up maybe 5 yards on the draw play.
That'll bring up third and two.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. Here's the eighth play of the series. Guns it in there. Touchdown. Can play some football.
You bet he can. He's such an all-around player. He's just as good at blocking as he is at catching the football.
He makes the PAT. So an 8-play, 79-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So the score now, 21-3. They line up to kick this one away. And he'll return this one from the 7. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. And he is drilled at the 37.
Gain 10 yards.
It's
Second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. It's second and six.
Man left.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Three down. Mike 51.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Call it a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it third and one.
He's taken down around the 40-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. On the ground with the tailback. Tackle made right around the 42-yard line.
He was never able to get ahead of steam on that carry.
Takes it out to about the 33. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Down at about the 11. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
From the 11-yard line, first down. They bring him down in the backfield. Tenth play of the drive. Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. Looking for the corner. He's tackled at the 5. The Falcons had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup. They're just one quarter away. The Redhawks with an 18-point cushion. This very pivotal fourth quarter. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Well, they've got the lead and they come up with a big stop, and it looks like they're going to get the football back.
Good awareness by the defense to know where the first down was and stop him short of it.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Touchdown, Falcons. Go for two in this situation. He's got it for two. Air Force is ready to kick it away. From the 7. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And they make the stop right around the 40. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40. Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Number 80, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
He's hit and taken down. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Around the 41-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
He gets to about the 31-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31.
The one thing this quarterback does a nice job of is taking what the defense gives him. He's always looking for the open target.
And he converts the extra point. Miami of Ohio to kick. Kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 21-yard line.
Well, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out on the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
The offense will be hoping they can move the ball as well as they did on their last drive. Run there. So the draw to the halfback picks up four.
That makes it second and six.
Second and six. Ball on their own 25.
Mike 51. Mike 51.
He's going to try and scramble. They'll bring him down at about the 25-yard line.
This is the time to open up your playbook and do something unpredictable. So I'm not sure what they're trying to accomplish right here.
Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. Especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He's on the run. Tackle at the 30-yard line.
When you're a quarterback and you start this close to the end zone, your eyes just light up when you take the field. Conversely, the defense is thinking, uh-oh, we can't let him get another one so quickly.
And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second down, eight to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Middle. got it with room to run. And down he goes at the 18. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 18-yard line. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. The end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, Miami 28, Air Force 11. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.